Hey guys, what is up? Welcome back to another video. As you guys can already tell from the title, today I'll be sharing with you guys some spring to summer pieces from Fashion Nova. I have here in front of me so many cute pieces. Not only are they perfect for spring and summer, but they're also perfect to bring with you if you're gonna go on a vacation. I feel like you're gonna love these pieces. Check out their website. They always have good deals going on. With that being said, I'm gonna go ahead and jump right into the video. As always, everything will be linked down below in the description box. I always make sure to list them in order as shown. I have here 1, 2, 3, 4 bags that I want to show you guys. The first two bags that I want to show you guys are these beautiful woven design bags. I absolutely love them. I had to get them in both colors. I really like this black one because something about the black one just looks super sleek. I love the way how these bags feel. They feel really nice. They do have a magnetic closure. They also have an inside pocket, or should I say zipper pocket. There you go, which is pretty spacious. The whole inside in general is pretty spacious. You can put a lot in there, and I love that it also came with this additional shoulder strap, so you can wear this bag in so many different ways. I really love the gold hardware detailing here, and then here's this one. It's in this beautiful ivory color. I kind of wish they have it in white, like white, but I'm okay with this color too, just because I do have a lot of ivory clothing pieces that I think will go really well with this bag. Again, with the inside, it's super spacious. Oh, I just realized that not only does it have a zipper pocket, but it also has like another compartment. And then if you guys look carefully, that's the zipper pocket. Again, it feels really nice and expensive. Okay, I just realized that you can adjust the shoulder strap. Why did I just realize that now? Oh my goodness, you can even like wear it like this too. Oh my god, that is so cute. So the next purse I have for you guys is this black purse. They also have this one in burgundy or red or maroon, and I really wanted that one. Unfortunately, it was sold out. I was so sad. I did wanted the black one too, so I picked up the black one because it's still in stock, and it did not disappoint. It is a shoulder bag. I thought that it would be smaller, but in person it's like the perfect size. I mean, it's not too big, it's not too small. This is what the inside looks like. You have a zipper pocket on the inside. I just smacked myself in the face with the tag. Did I just ruin my makeup? You guys did not just see that. Anyways, like I said before, I got whacked in the face. The inside is super spacious. It feels expensive. It looks expensive. Yeah, I love the structure of this bag. Absolutely stunning bag. Okay, next up I have for you guys is this super cute straw bag. Oh my goodness. This is literally the cutest bag ever. I love it so much. I did not expect the quality of this bag to be this good. It's super well made. Like, you can just tell. I really like the shape of it. This bag doesn't really provide any privacy because of the way how it's made. It doesn't close, but that's totally okay. You will have to be in front of the person and looking into their bag to see what they have in their bag. But honestly, who does that? Who goes up to someone and just looks inside the bag? Other than that, great bag. I will definitely be bringing this with me on my next vacation. Now let's move on to shoes. I have here 1, 2, 3, 4 pair of shoes. I'm gonna start off with sandals first. The first pair of sandals that I have for you guys are these. They are stunning. They're super adorable. I got them in size 8, and mind you, I'm a size 7.5, and the size 8 fit perfectly. I really like the buckle detailing here in the front. They're super comfortable. I absolutely love them. The next pair of shoes I have you guys are these sliders. They look super nice. I did get them in a size 7.5. They are true to size. They are available in so many other colors, but I wanted the black one. I wanted a pair that is perfect for everyday wear, and these are it. They are super comfortable. I just found out recently that they're due for this one brand. I don't remember the name, but if you know, then you know. Yeah, anyways, love these. Not only are they comfortable, but they will go with literally any outfit that you put on. I already have this in white and I love it so much I had to get it in black. Here's what this pair looks like. They're so cute. I did get them a size 7.5. They're true to size. I love this square toe front style. They're wide enough, perfect for my wide feet. I also love the block heels, and the heels aren't too high. These are super super comfortable. If you guys have like a party event or just somewhere to go to, then you know you're gonna be doing a lot of standing. You definitely need to get these. Next, I have a pair of wedges for you guys. I have never owned a pair of wedges before. I don't know, just something about wedges that I don't really like. I mean, when I was younger, I was not really a fan of witches. I don't know what it is. But as I got older, I'm starting to like them a little bit more. And I wanted to get myself a pair of wedges. I saw these and I just thought these are the perfect wedges. They're beautiful. I love the white color. Again, with this gray toe front, perfect for my wide feet. These are super, super comfortable. Yeah, I just love them. They're absolutely stunning. I believe this is also available in black, but I wanted the white one. So if you guys don't like the white one, you can definitely get the black one, or you can get both. Can't really go wrong with either. I got these in a size 7.5, and they are true to size. Let's move on to clothing. I have here a set for you guys, and this set is extremely stunning. It is so cute. This set is called the Corn, I think Corn Skirt Set. I did get it in a size small. So the first piece is a crop top, super cute. The straps are adjustable. This top is double layered. It's not really see-through. I mean, like, you can still kind of see, but that's something that nipple covers can't fix or a nude bra can't fix. So just keep that in mind. The second piece is a skirt, and oh lord, this skirt is the best skirt ever. This is what this skirt looks like. It is a maxi skirt, and this skirt is extremely thick. I mean, it's not like super, super thick, but it's thick. And on top of that, it's double layered, so it's not see-through. The waist is super stretchy. There is a drawstring on the inside that you can adjust. I have so many other cute tops from Fashion Nova that I think would pair really well with this skirt. It needs to get hot already. I'm just so ready to rock these pieces. Next up, I have for you guys a dress. This dress is so beautiful. It's so stunning. It's my first time ever owning a dress like this. It's super girly. You can dress it up, you can dress it down, just depending on how you want to style this dress. This is their classic midi dress. I did get it in a size extra small, and here is what the dress looks like. It is just stunning. It is a maxi dress. I feel like a princess when I tried this dress on the other day. I love how this part is ribbed and then the rest is like a different material. I can't explain it, but it feels almost like a suede satin material. That's the only way I can explain it. I'm so bad at explaining things. This dress is immensely comfortable. The dress is double layered, it's not see-through, and you know what is the best part about this dress? Let me show you guys. Let me show you guys. It has pockets. Like, not only on one side, but both sides. A dress that have pockets. This is now my favorite dress of all time. Like, I'm not even kidding you guys. Every mom and their daughters are gonna go nuts for this dress. Anyways, the straps are adjustable and it does have a zipper open closure. Okay, next I have here a satin skirt. I have been wanting a black satin skirt like this for the longest, and it is so hard for me to find a good satin skirt. Majority of the satin skirt that I find online, or even at the store, they're either too long on me or they're too short. I'm so glad I came across this one. I believe they have this in two other colors on the website as well. And since I love this one so much, I'm definitely gonna grab the other two. The waist is super stretchy. It does have a zipper here on the side. I love skirts like this because you can dress them up, you can dress them down. This with a super chill, relaxed t-shirt, and then throwing on these sliders or these heels will look so nice. I really like the material because this is just one of those pieces that, you know, you can wear on a hot day and you don't have to worry about sweating. Moving on, I have another two-piece set. This is one of those sets that you can wear together, you can wear them separately, you can pair them with other pieces, and that's what I love about sets. This set is called Kara Sweater Pants Set, and I did get it in a size small. So this is the first piece and this is the top. I think it looks so different and so unique. I don't have anything like this in my closet at all. The design of it, it's just so different. It is a rib top with one of the side completely open. When I see two-tone pieces that are in black and white, I think they just look so feminine and so classy. I don't know what it is. And then the second piece is a long wide leg pant. The waist is a little bit tight and the length is a little bit long. A little alteration is needed for this pant. Other than that, this pant feels super thick and it's heavy. The top is not as heavy as the pant, but you can tell it's a nice quality top. This whole set just looks so chic and sophisticated and very classy. I was actually thinking about wearing this for Father's Day because I plan on taking my husband to a nice restaurant. All right, next up, I have another two-piece set for you guys. And this set is more chill, more relaxed, more everyday wear, more for like if you have errands to run and you want to put on something really quick. I just love super chill sets like this. This is their No Secrets linen short set, size small. Honestly, I saw this set on their website a few times, but I didn't really think that I will like this set just because when it comes to set like this, I like long sleeve tops, not short sleeves. And this is what I meant. I don't like short sleeves like this. I'm so glad that I took the risk and got this set because why did I not get this set sooner? I regret not getting it sooner. It is such a simple, comfortable set. And what I love most about this set is that the top and the second piece, which is a short, are both linen. They just feel really nice on the skin. The shirt is oversized. I love my shirt oversized. I'm so glad I don't have to go up to a size medium. Now for this short, not too long. It's double layered. It's not see-through. The waist is super stretchy and it does have a drawstring here. This set is also available in other colors. And you better believe I'm gonna be getting it in all colors. Moving on, I have another set for you guys. And this set is called My Way Satin Skirt Set. I did get it in a size small. When I saw this set on the website, I didn't know how I was gonna feel about it, but I decided to test the water. I'm glad I did. This is the first piece. It is a super crop top. This is like a bra. If you guys have big breasts, you might want to go up a size or two. I mean, it's perfect for my boobies. This skirt is stunning. I know it looks really weird, but I promise you it looks really, really good on. I have never worn anything like this ever in my life. I don't have anything like this in my closet, and this is so different but very unique in its own way. I know for a fact this is gonna catch a lot of people's attention because I have never seen anybody wear anything like this before. This weekend, I'm gonna ask my husband to take me out. And I'm gonna wear this just because I feel like it. Okay, lastly, I have for you guys a cover-up dress. This is what it looks like. This is the cutest cover-up dress ever. There's just so many ways on how to wear this dress. You can wear it over bikinis. You can wear like another dress as a base and then throw this cover-up on top. Love these slits on the side. I don't know about you guys, but I hate dresses that have a really low slit. Like, don't be stingy with the slit, honey. I don't want to show my ankles. I want to show my whole damn leg. Anyways, gorgeous dress. I could definitely see myself wearing this to the beach, walking alongside the beach with my husband. All right, guys, that is the end of today's video. I really hope that you guys enjoyed it. Let me know down below which piece or items are your favorite. Again, don't forget to check out Fashion Nova's website. They always have good deals going on there. And before I end today's video, I do want to give a huge shout out to Fashion Nova for working with me in today's video. If you guys haven't already, give this video a thumbs up. I would really appreciate it if you guys do. And subscribe down below before you guys leave. Until next time, I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye, guys.